There you are. My negotiations went poorly, but I was able to find out that the pirate leader keeps the relics they've stolen aboard his ship. Rotten little fish creatures. One of the pirates claimed Rodri treats these things like pets. Oof! Let's have a look around, shall we? No luck? Let's take a look at his desk, then. And it's a mess, of course. How can someone be this disorganized and still function? Whatever, I think I have something here. Apparently, Rodri locked away the beacon in his private stash. The text mentions...
Stealing from a pirate! A rather daring way to ensure your death.
One way to obtain a beacon. I assume you have the other two. Right!
My health returns.
You're trying my patience.
Blood will gush from your veins.
Place the beacons. I'll cast a spell to summon her.
You've returned, and I can feel the beacon's power flowing through the altar. Come, our opportunity is slipping away from us. If we are going to Jin of Shansai, you must take my place at the altar. Lest Sargoth break the seal before we are ready.
It will be my honor. Good luck in there.
My party grows stronger.
Sargoth betrayed us. For his terrible crime, he was imprisoned for eternity. Or so we believed. When I faced him again, something had changed. His rage had grown, granting him terrifying power. I fought with all my strength. Everything I had. I failed. You must not. His power. When one is breached, the others bear the strain. As Sargoth's bonds weaken, his power to summon demonkind will only grow stronger. Be ready. Barrier hero. Kill the mages, and the ritual will end.
Never rush a child that will come. My health returns.
Not enough energy.
Champion, I am activating the gateway to the final chamber. Go and do what I could not. End Sargoth.
Ah.
100,000 gnashing maws awaits this world.
Run, flesh from me!
Thank you.
have enough energy. My wounds run deep. Good. My strength returns, still recharging.
You're back! And with both your dagger and Namari's tomes, no less. I owe you a great deal, friend. But I need to take these back to Shansai right away.
I won't be. I too must return. Energy.
Need something reforged? Salvaged, maybe? Need something reforged? Back to work, then. Need something reforged? Salvaged? Most appreciated.
It's you. Had a feeling you'd be back. Here, this letter came in for you.
Awaits you.
Still recharging.
You're trying my patience.
Healed.
Good. My strength returns. This should be the place. Time to take a closer look.
The cycle continues.
This one may be worthy, but it is too soon to tell.
Worthy? Of what? What are you talking of?
You are heading in the right direction. Ahead lies an ancient...
Welcome back, friend. I can only assume this...
Indeed, Cain. Behold, Ylmira.
Oh, astonishing. This is indeed an object of holy power. To think an old man like me would ever hold such a thing. With the dagger as catalyst, the ritual should not fail. The time has come. Now then, I believe after all this tribulation, you deserve the honor. Destroy the shard, once and for all. Three shards expunged from this world and safe from the clutches of hell? I could practically burst out into song.
Please don't. In truth, I understand the feeling, Cain. This moment has been hard won.
Yes, but... let us not forget, there are still more shards. Unfortunately for us, Rem's ship isn't ready to set sail. However, this